I'll give you a head start. Here I come! Hey, where are you going? Woohoo! That was fun. You want to do it again?
No.
Ready, Zoe?
Ready, Frankie?
If you were an awesome flyer like me, it would be easy. Hey!
Oh, no! Uh-oh. Don't worry, Drac. We'll get you out of here. Frankie, you need to use your super strength to shake Drac free.
We're here to help you, buddy.
I can save myself. Wanna try the race again? I'm not doing any more races. Ever!
What's the matter, Drac? I thought you liked racing with your friends.
I did, but that was before my flying failed. Everybody had to rescue me. Cleo used her wind power to entangle me from the net, and Lobo's speed helped him to catch me when I was stuck in the tire. And then Zoe, Frankie, and Katya had to use their superpowers to rescue me from the tree branch.
Wow. Sounds like your friends are all pretty special.
You're right. They are. They're the best. And having best friends is even better than being the best flyer. Oh, no. Esme, what if my bragging made them decide they don't want to be my friends anymore? I need to tell them I'm sorry. I'm sorry I bragged so much about my flying and wasn't fun to play with. You guys are super special super monsters and super special friends. I won't ever forget it again.